Marvel Spider-Man. We're gonna check out. We had a phone call, right? So we're just gonna check out that phone call. Let me just get this set up. As always, make sure everything's good. Hopefully I don't sneeze. Got some sniffles. Well, hopefully I can just remove my mute, try to mute myself. Takes a little time. Here we go. It just pops up with a picture. Is this working or no? Trying to watch a playback on a tablet, turn on volume. Ish. Hopefully it's going. Check it. I do have a save, so.
Let's discuss the costume lunatic who just literally destroyed a bank. Wait, you think I'm talking about Herman Schultz? Oh no, I meant Spider-Man. Look, Schultz is a career criminal, obviously disturbed. I mean, he calls himself the Shocker, so I don't expect him to act like a sane person. But Spider-Man claims to be a hero. Well, tell that to the bank employees who are out of a job. The customers who had irreplaceable family heirlooms in the safe deposit boxes. Couldn't he have waited until Schultz was, I don't know, outside to start the fight? Of course, then he would have probably wrecked several people's cars. Because Spider-Man views our city as his playground and your property as his toys. And he just loves smashing his toys together.
All units, officers are under fire.
Hello,
from
Spider.
That hostel.
Been thinking about you a lot lately. We were good together, weren't we? Maybe it's time to reignite the flame.
Black Cat. Don't tell me she's scoping out places to rob. She promised she would give up that life. What was she looking at?
Hey, where is it?
Anything look out of place?
Okay.
She wants me to find something. Need to look harder. There. One of her cats. She packs those with range extenders, then harvests nearby RFID signals. I'll let Yuri know to pick it up. Felicia's too smart to be putting herself at risk like this. She must be desperate for some reason. Better keep an eye out.
No problem, I'll complete the Black Cat stuff. Okay, that's clear. Everything looks clear.
Shuri, you still have Black Cat's suit and equipment in the evidence lockup, right?
I think so. Why? Is she back at it?
Maybe. Just double check and let me know if her gear is still there.
Will do.
Hey, May. You're calling late. What's up?
I thought we were gonna meet up for dinner tonight.
Oh, right. I'm sorry, I forgot. It's been a hard day. We lost funding at the lab.
Oh, Peter, I'm sorry.
I also kinda got evicted from my apartment.
What? Do you have a place to stay tonight?
Actually, no. Not really. I hate to ask, but any chance you have room at the shelter?
Of course. Feel free to use the couch in my office.
Thanks, May. Than Fisk ever was.
Real talk, guys. The Destroy New York stick is getting old.
Slowing down. What are they trying to accomplish?
Good one. Don't mention it, officer.
I like demons. Where is? It's all the way back.
I
think
the 10:30. Masked suspects are attacking an armored car. Mobilize on Monk Park.
The longer the demons stay out there, the more lives they put at risk. I need to stop them.
Crazy. Freaking deal.
Thank you.
cars are in pursuit of a vehicle refusing to pull over. Available officers, move in on Manhattanville.
Crooks? This fight's going viral! So much for the gang that couldn't drive straight.
Dispatch, send backup. We're securing the scene.
These days, I'll work out a fabric that warps sound and light waves. A stealth suit would really come in handy.
We've got a 10-10, possible narcotics sale. Backup needed in Bloomingdale.
Gotta be honest, I'm not a fan of Big Pharma, especially back alley Big Pharma.
I won't trust your whiny bones.
Hey! Drugs are maybe my most disliked criminal activity. Definitely top five. Or bottom five. However, that works. I'll text Yuri the location. Cops will be here in no time.
Got that. Take care of the Fisk. Anything up? Do that later.
Free! I saw you!
Yuri, this place is full of Fisk guys with suspicious bulges. Guns. I'm talking about guns. Obviously.
I can't order a raid over bulges.
Just a hunch, but there might be a public disturbance pretty soon.
Okay, what do we have to do here? 50 enemies. 50 enemies. Yeah. I didn't make that up. Company. Form. 20 combos. Okay. Snap. Guy over here. Up there? The guy right there. What's he doing? Is he on this board? Yeah, now he's on this board. What's he doing? I'm looking for this guy.
Status report. Check on Cobra 2. I'm responding. I'm on.
Spider-Man, I know you're here.
Oh.
She's in! Run out!
Oh, there's stuff in here.
A mob rushing toward me, I assume they want to kill me. They always do.
Spider-Man, every worker assigned to that site reported winning big in Atlantic City recently.
Quick and dirty way to launder money. Could be where Fisk keeps his cash these days.
If we shut it down, we'll really put the squeeze on him. I'm working on a warrant.
Way ahead of you. Reinforcements! Great! I was getting kind of sick of these other guys!
Got a present for you! I'm in an ass-kicking mood! You're mine!
Someone who cares about you like Willy's guys care about getting kicked in the face, and you'll be golden!
Back him down! What's it take to stop it? Get him!
hit me with that!
People won't have any problems here now.
And Wilson Fisk's problems just keep adding up. Nice going.
How many?
How many more Fisk construction sites are there?
None. He had every one of them working overtime to bring in money.
Well, now he's gonna have a tough time keeping his operation running, which is bad for Fisk and good for New York.
Okay. Take care of you. Should be the last backpack, right?
I trust you've enjoyed yourself.
Willie! Funny story. I was just at one of your buildings. And you'll be shocked to hear that there were shenanigans of the criminal variety. TLDR, Fisk Construction is closed.
I have other sources of revenue. But you've inconvenienced me. And there will be consequences. My memory's long. My reach is longer.
I should make all the guys who've sworn to kill me fight it out for the privilege.
Would there ever be a Wilson?
Supposedly, Fisk made his fortune selling these spices. I mean, they're good, but not that good.
Like, how much would that be?
Officers are under fire. Report came in from near Ansonia. Over.
Demons are getting worse than Fisk ever was. Was a maniac, but he loved New York. The demons, though, it seems like they just want to tear the city down.
Okay, yeah. There's no R1, right? No. Not this one. No. Power. So I can't even make some of these words up.
Demons robbing an armored car. These guys are looking for long-term finance. Demons are after some serious financing.
You weirded me out, man.
Demon officers.
Rockets! Feel like there are better ways to spend your life than shooting rockets at dudes in spandex.
I know, huh? I'm coming with a lot of rockets, man.
Officers are pinned down by hostiles en masse. Officers needed in the garment district.
Yeah.
demons are getting worse than Fisk ever was. Okay, kids. You can't play nice. You lose your armor-piercing taunts. That's it. Everyone okay? Demons fight like men possessed.
All units, 10:30 on an armored car. Suspects are out. Officers near Gramercy, please report.
That much cash.
I want to.
Man, I'm tired. Might want to head to Feast. Sleep it off.
Thank you.
gearing up for something big.
I caught spiders going. Okay, whatever. I guess.
Friends, I've just received an update on Adrian Toomes, a.k.a. the Vulture. Apparently, this winged criminal has fallen ill with cancer, and he's been moved to the RAF's infirmary for treatment, which will undoubtedly cost a fortune in public funds. Now, let me ask you, why do we even have an infirmary at the RAF? It's a supermax prison full of maniacs. If they get sick, let nature take its course. Now, I realize that's harsh, but so is my tax bill.
I can't believe I haven't slept since the Fisk takedown. Gotta start taking better care of myself. You guys play this late?
I was a long-haul trucker before I lost my lease. Night's when it's quiet. Easy to think.
Not easy enough where you're playing. My late husband snored. I was always up.
Well, it's nice you got company.
Better than nothing. Barely.
Have a good night, you two.
Pete? Figured you'd be home in bed.
I wish.
Are you still talking about it?
Witnesses reported even more explosions and a barrage of gunfire coming from inside the building after Spider-Man and the NYPD had moved in, which lasted much longer than police had hoped.
Oh,
however, once things quieted down, it wasn't long before Fisk himself was seen being escorted out of the building, handcuffed and in custody.
That was shocking.
What are you doing here so late?
Oh, I had a little mix-up at my apartment.
On the street, huh? I know the look. You're in the right place. Nothing to be ashamed of.
I know, I hate to take resources from people who need them.
Guess what, pal? Right now, you need them.
You got a point. Thanks, Gloria.
Anything? Still here? Is he the same guy? Are these the same two? Still sitting here? Nothing to say.
Pete, what time is it?
Talk to you? No? Alright.
Hope May's couch is comfortable. I can't take this.
You can, and you will.
I'll pay you back. Soon.
Just ask for help next time. Oh, you are so much like Ben. You have to learn to swallow that Parker pride and accept that you're human, like the rest of us. Martin.
Sorry to interrupt. Just wanted to let you know I'm headed out of town. You're in charge while I'm gone.
Are you going out of town?
Well, you can count on me. How long will you be away?
Really don't know.
Is everything okay?
It's some personal business I've been planning for a while. But please take care of this place. It represents the best part of me.
Well, I guess I better get busy.
Hope Mr. Lee's okay. Are you sure you can spare that money?
Easily. Working here leaves very little time to spend money, and I'm just fine with that.
How long do you do spend here?
Man, was I ever a dork.
Anything?
Well, we all have an awkward face.
You wanna drink the coffee? No. That's it. Whiteboard, what's up? Can I read the whiteboard? No, not really. The month. Alright, let's go.
Hello?
Hey, did you see my story?
I did. Robbie must be pretty happy right now.
Yeah, it kind of went viral. And get this, Mayor Osborne just announced he's going to give Officer Davis an award this afternoon.
Wow. Wait, isn't Osborne's campaign rally this after... Oh, I see what he's doing.
Yeah, we all do. But still, a pretty cool moment for Officer Davis and his family. I'll be there covering it. Wanna join me?
Yeah, of course. See you then.
Anybody else? Still sitting here all day, all night? Let's just go down. Clear the line. Let's go down from here.
Too bright. Where'd I put that sleeping mask?
No
hey, kid. What are you doing here at this hour?
Just dropping in.
Okay, these guys, something new to talk about on the news, do you? Or is it the same spiel?
So humiliating taking money from May. I should head out into the city and try to pay it forward.
Attention units. Reports of a narcotic sale in progress. Available officers. Please proceed to Koreatown.
Well, probably crash again.
Hey, Pete. So this station monitors water pressure down to the individual building. Structures above four stories use water towers to augment the city's system. The idea is to identify problems before they spread. You know?
Whoa. Pressure in this building's all over the map. I need to find out why. The water towers connect to the city's system at the four-story mark. I'll scan the pipes, try to see where this starts. Pipes are fine up here. Whatever's causing this, it's lower.
Help!
pipes.
Spider crisis coming through. Start over.
Here's the problem. Valve's at the wrong setting. Easy enough to fix. That shouldn't have happened. I better seal these fast before Jameson pins it on me. Even better than duct tape. Just in time. Got it. Voila. Just cut the last one, but those won't hold long. Pressure shouldn't be that high. Unless the drainage is blocked. I'll check the outlet pipe. The outlet pipe's down by the waterfront. I'll go see if anything's blocking it. Yep, that'll do it. I better clear it before something bursts. Now I ask, How many other heroes fight crime and fix your shower? And now Oscorp can't deny Harry's station stopped a public utility meltdown.
Wow. So the Osborn thing.
Hey Jeff, congrats on the ceremony today.
I'll be glad when it's over. A truck full of armed demons scares me less than public speaking. But I'm calling about something else.
What's up?
Just got a tip that the demons are moving on the Fisk construction site in Midtown. My wife would kill me if I ditched the ceremony prep to play cops and robbers, but I thought maybe my friendly neighborhood partner would want to know.
Understood. I'll do a swing by, let you know what I find. And hey, here's a tip on public speaking. Just picture everyone in their underwear. Wait, not Osborn. You know what? Just never mind.
Oh, lucky that was.
Consolidated shipping. Jeff, I'm here.
What do you see?
Find the rest. The boss wants them dead.
Looks like the demons are moving in on Fisk's territory.
You got this?
I got this.
Yep. I got this. Any specialty stuff I need to do? No.
Got what you came for. You don't need to kill us, too.
Fisk's territory is ours now.
Not today. Hey, Willy.
You.
Yes, nice jumpsuit. Slimming.
Stay out of my business.
Wait, the demons. Who's their leader?
Keep my men alive and maybe I'll tell you.
Saving bad guys from other bad guys. Not how I thought today would go.
Demon!
got their attention. Literally didn't see that coming. Big guy. Swing around the outside to look for Fisk's men. Gotta find the survivors fast. Okay? Lost him. Gotta be more careful. Stay here. Wait for the police. Fisk, your men are safe. Your turn. Who runs the demons?
Maybe he's there. Maybe he isn't. Check the roof.
I've missed these cryptic Fisk talks.
Yeah.
Come on.
No! Did that just happen? Yeah.
I'm getting reports of a helicopter with a wrecking ball?
Yeah, things with the demons got complicated. Sit tight, Yuri. I got this. Please, let me have this. Did that just happen? Yeah.
I'm getting reports of a helicopter with a wrecking ball?
Yeah, things with the demons got complicated. Sit tight, Yuri. I got this.
Oh, crud. Take three. Like, where's the helicopter? Why can't I focus on a helicopter?
Did that just happen? Yeah.
I'm getting reports of a helicopter with a wrecking ball?
Yeah, things with the demons got complicated. Sit tight, Yuri. I got this.
Come on, man. I'm not purposely doing this.
Did that just happen? Yeah.
I'm getting reports of a helicopter with a wrecking ball?
Yeah, things with the demons got complicated. Sit tight, Yuri. I got this. Please, let me get this. I know.
You need to bring it down.
I know.
Maybe you could superhero a little faster?
Working on it, Yuri. Call you when it's done.
Right, man. Time to catch up.
live to regret this. Hi, is this the flight to Newark?
Let me see if I can put... No, it's all blurry.
Afraid I have to ask you to pull over the helicopter, sir!
Ow. Ow.
This is your master plan? Replace Fisk?
Fisk is only gonna be kidding!
Please don't screw this up!
I'm just gonna take a quick photo. Oh. Can I free cam?
These masks are so awesome. Where do you get them?
Wait, Solomon!
Cool, thanks. Do they have a website?
Yes!
Whoops. Hey, Yuri. I caught the bad guys, but...
Fight what?
You might want to bring a ladder.
Photo mode. No. I missed it. It's taking a photo. Don't mind me. Okay.
Hey, fanboy. Oh, crap. I'm late. You coming?
Nah, I gotta get to City Hall for my dad's ceremony.
All right. Tell your pops I said congrats. MJ, did they start the ceremony yet?
They're still setting up. Where are you?
Got hung up at work. Be there soon.
Is there anything else can I do besides the mission? That's it.
another message from Doc.
Peter, I don't want to jinx us, but the lead I'm following might not only get the project back on its feet, but also expand it in ways we never could have imagined. Everything happens for a reason, even Norman pulling our plug.
Really hope this works out. Doc's work is too important to go unfinished.
All right, I'm gonna save it here. Save. And I would end the stream here as well. So, thanks for watching. See you guys next time.
10:34, shot down.